Idioms are peculiar phraseology when something is explained with non-regular words in a sentence. For example, bite the dust. When someone is defeated, we use the term bite the dust. For example, the Pakistan has bitten the dust against India. Another one would be bite the bullet. When something is done against someone's will, we use the term bite the bullet. For example, the kid has bitten the bullet by taking the medicine. Another one is plying the trade, which means doing a regular job or work. An example would be the players are plying the trade nowadays in IPL. Another one is blessing in disguise. Initially, it is worse, but eventually the things get better. For example, Rahul was fired from the job, but it was a blessing in disguise for him as it prompted him to start his new venture.